sa pagkandat sa Holy Communion. So, with the permission niya sa itong superintendent ha, wala po ko nagbuot-buot. Niyausap po niya siya ka-requirement sa Bible School. Sa itong subject na di-offer, ikaroon ng Theology 1, I think, o, Theology 1. So, sa amang po sa unay, agi po ko ani. Pero lagi mong gudang online, o, kanang, nga face-to-face, okay. Kasi sa face-to-face, ang among congregation, mga kontra po, mga estudyante sa Bible School. So, kami po ang mag-critics. So, kami ang mag-judge, mag-busga, so mag-wali dere. Nagigayon ang pulo sa Diyos sa ating kami. Let's give God a praise in our life. So, let's welcome you. Muna ang universe. Nung makita na ito din ha, nga aduna ang grasya, nga free na nato, walay bayad o walay kondisyon.
Sa makausama yung buntang satanan, wato ta sa pagsilibrar sa balaang panghihapon ni Ginoong Jesus, mauisugo niya sa iyang pulong na nagaingon, "Do this in remembrance of me." Sugo kini ni Ginoong Jesus nga giginahanglan natong buhaton aron sa paghandong sa balaang panghihapon. Gayon na po ang atong mga ikon sa Tikonesis. Basahon nato ang 1 Corinto 11:23-25 nagaingon. Nadawat ko gigan sa Ginoo ang pagtulunan nga akong gitudlo kaninyo nga Ginoong Hesus sa gabii nga siya gibudhian mikuha sa pan. Unya nagpasalamat siya sa Dios ug gipikas-pikas niya ang pan ug miingon, mao kini ang akong lawas nga alang kaninyo, buhata kini ang pag-andog kanako. Atong dunganan sa pagkaon mga igsoon. Atong basahon ang 1 Corinto 11:25. Kuma sa panihapon, gikuha niya ang kupa o minimum. Maugi ang kupa sa bagong kasulatan o kasabutan sa akong dugo, matag-inom ninyo ni ini buhat na paghandungan ako. At umbulanan sa pag-inom.
Recognize that the bread is the symbol of body of Christ as a remembrance of His death and resurrection. And the wine is the blood of Jesus Christ as His new covenant. The reason, ang nason nga nung gibuhat ni nato, the reason why we do this is proclaiming and believing the Lord's death and His resurrection until He comes. So we must understand that before we partake the bread and wine, we must be holy. For communion is holy. Holy by examining ourselves worthy to receive the blood and the body of Jesus Christ, by confessing our sin to Lord Jesus Christ and believing the truest riches of grace, of love, and mercy, we are forgiven. Ato ang kwan? Awiton? Budol ako? Written in 1 Corinthians chapter 11 verse 24. And we had given thanks, He broke it and said, "This is my body, which is for you. Do this in remembrance of your body at the cross so that we will be saved, Lord Jesus Christ." We never know how much it costs to save our sin upon the cross, and we're so grateful for everything, Lord Jesus Christ, that you have given us an opportunity to each one of us, that we will be united in your body and we will receive the holy body as a new creation, and we will receive the strength and the empowerment of each one of us, that upon humbling ourselves in front of you, Lord Jesus Christ, you will use us and we will be united in praising your name, in glorifying your name, Lord Jesus Christ. And thank you so much for your body, Lord Jesus Christ, for giving us. We believe that we be like you. A body that filled of strength. A body that filled of eternal life.
Amen.
A body that filled of grace.
Amen.
To do a greater works for your glory, for your kingdom, Lord Jesus Christ. And this is the body of Christ. Let us partake. Amen.
Amen.
Well, let us arise the cup, the symbol of the blood of Jesus Christ. It is written in 1 Corinthians chapter 11, verse 25. In the same way, also, He took the cup after suffering, saying, "This is the new covenant in my blood. Do this as often as you drink it in remembrance of me." Lord Jesus Christ, thank you so much that we're able to participate, to be reunited by your blood, Lord Jesus Christ. We believe and we hope that upon your new covenant, we receive the eternal life. And we believe that your precious and powerful blood, Lord Jesus Christ, will protect us, that our gathering will be consistent, and our worship to you will be much grower in spiritual and maturity. Lord Jesus Christ, we believe that your powerful blood, Jesus, will cleanse all our sin. Forgive us all our sins in thinking, in doing, and also in all thoughts. Forgive us, Lord Jesus Christ. And we believe in you, Lord Jesus Christ, that you will come to each one of us. The day that you will come, may you remember us, Lord Jesus Christ, by the precious blood. And we believe the new covenant, you are faithful and righteous to do it. All things for the glory of yours. In Jesus Christ's name, amen. Let us partake. In verse 26, for as often as you eat the bread and drink the cup, you proclaim the Lord's death until He come. Yes, Lord Jesus Christ, thank you so much. We believe that we proclaim it already because you are with us. We believe in you, Lord Jesus Christ, that you will come as our coming, our soon coming King. For thine is the kingdom, the power, and the glory, and all belongs to you. Name above all name, Lord Jesus Christ. Amen.